what's coming in a matter of moments. The Raw Women's Champion Asuka goes one-on-one with one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler, and that is because over the last 2 weeks, Asuka and her unlikely tag team partner, Lana, have scored 2 victories against the Women's Tag Team Champions, Baszler and Nia Jax.
Stronger Together is brought to you by Progressive. Get even more savings when you bundle your boat, RV, or motorcycle with Progressive.
Asuka and Lana against Jax and Baszler. Nia Jax.
Oh my gosh!
Now Baszler from behind. And now it's Asuka. Asuka scores the win.
Nia Jax is not happy.
There will be no excuses tonight. Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler are going to correct this wrong.
Same thing.
Here comes Lana.
From the top. Cross body. Baszler rolled through. And Nia Jax takes away the tag option. Oh, look at this. Asuka breaks up the count in a clutch. Lana gets the win. Lana pinned Baszler. The unthinkable happened.
I was told Lightning does not strike twice, but apparently it does.
Of 2 consecutive victories by the Raw Women's Champion Asuka and Lana. That means at TLC, the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler must defend their women's tag team titles against Asuka and Lana. It happens 1 week from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I think Asuka and Lana actually have all the momentum in the world heading into TLC.
Well, you would think that, Byron. You would think that.
You're not the only one.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Lana from Osaka, Japan. She is the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka!
You can talk about all the great momentum you want, but let's face facts, Byron. It is pure, unadulterated luck. Lana has found opportunities, and like I have said in the past, she's just merely capitalized on them.
Well, Joe, who's to say that Lana and Asuka can't find that opportunity again at TLC when it counts with the women's tag team titles on the line?
And because Lana was able to pin Shayna Baszler last week, we can only speculate to the foul mood that one half of the women's tag team champions has to be in as she gets set to face the Empress. It's the Raw Women's Champion Asuka against Women's Tag Team Champion Shayna Baszler next. Here on USA, inside WWE Thunderdome, Lana and the Raw Women's Champion Asuka are ready. Asuka ready to go one-on-one with Shayna Baszler for the first time ever.
Forget about last week. Lana didn't beat you, she got lucky. Tonight, you're facing Asuka. And yes, Asuka's dangerous. But you're the Queen of Spades. You are one half of the most feared women's tag team ever. So when you walk through those curtains, your focus is on demolishing Asuka. Tearing her limb from limb. Twisting her until she screams for mercy. But Lana, we're not gonna do that for Lana.
Oh no.
Because that would be too good. When we're finished with Lana, she's going to have an ugly, hideous face. We are going to twist and contort her body in all different directions.
Her front's going to look like her back. Her back's going to look like her front.
She's going to have boobs on her back.
Well, a promised mutilation tonight. Gentlemen, consider me completely ready, because Shayna Baszler is.
And her opponent, accompanied her ring by Nia Jax. She is half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler.
A
fired. If you're Lana, you've got to be terrified hearing that come from Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Absolutely. You could see it on her face just a moment ago. Lana is scared for her life, but let me flip this to Shayna Baszler for a second. I understand, yeah, Nia Jax is talking her up, trying to get her focused, but there's a lot of frustration with Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler's been enraged over two consecutive losses. There's a lot of pressure, in my opinion, on Baszler here tonight.
And to the point Nia Jax just raised, listen, Asuka is dangerous. Shayna Baszler can be dangerous, too. Let's not forget the horrific scene about Shayna Baszler broke on the scene on Raw, the expense of Becky Lynch, how she demolished the Elimination Chamber field earlier this year, the only superstar ever to win the Elimination Chamber by eliminating everyone by themselves.
Are we going to see that Shayna Baszler or the Baszler who is embarrassed by Lana? That's the question.
I'll tell you what, I'm thrilled, Joe, to see this matchup between two great champions, champion versus champion, and Asuka versus Baszler for the first time ever.
And two women with a very similar skill set. And similar bravado to go with it, Tom.
And Joe, to the point that Byron just said, how critical is it that Shayna Baszler, gets a win here?
Watch out here, Asuka going for that ankle lock early.
Going for the ankle lock, trying to put this thing away, and a back elbow by Shayna Baszler trying to.
Oh, and Shayna Baszler digging for her own ankle lock.
Two very gifted submission competitors. Shayna Baszler's been given the moniker the submission magician.
Achilles holding. Asuka's fighting out, rightfully so. Very painful. Oh, she's got her own Achilles hold.
Asuka countering submission for submission between Baszler and Asuka.
Like an octopus, Asuka displaying how well technically versed she is.
There's a bit of submission one-upsmanship going on here. Oh, it turned into a heel hook, and Asuka's in trouble. She needs to get out in a bad way, but no. She's fighting through right back into a toehold.
Brilliant display early on, and Asuka's got a hold of Baszler.
Asuka's got a hold of Baszler, and she's got that knee bar sunk deep, and Baszler needs to find a way out.
Now, Baszler's got to get to the bottom rope to try and break up this submission. You can see Baszler eyeing the ropes.
Baszler could be in serious peril here if she doesn't break out of this.
Asuka cinched in around the leg.
The power of Baszler lifting her out of the hold.
Oh my God, high on the shoulders of Asuka.
Baszler has earned herself at least a temporary reprieve from the Empress.
That's uncommon strength. I mean,
Lana coming to check on Asuka. Nia Jax down after Lana. Asuka sent into our desk by Shayna Baszler. This match continues live here on Monday Night Raw.